Hi, how are you? Good to see you today. You're right on time. Uh-oh. I think my watch must have stopped. I guess I forgot to wind it last night. Gee, I wonder what time it is. The phone's ringing. The one out in the street. I guess I better answer it. I wonder who it could be. Hello?
Hi, Bob?
Yes, this is Bob. Who is this?
This is the phone speaking.
The phone? No, I mean, who's calling on the phone?
Nobody, just me, phone. See, it says phone right on me.
I know it says phone, but a phone doesn't make a phone caller. A person has to make a phone call. Now, who is this calling, please?
I'm telling you, Bob, no person, nobody. Just me, your friendly neighborhood phone.
I don't understand.
Listen, Bob, you were just wondering what time it is, right?
Yeah. How did you know that?
Because I was standing right here when you asked. So if you want to know what time it is, I'll tell you. Listening?
Hold it just a minute. Okay. Go ahead.
At the tone, the exact time will be 1:15.
What? What a really dumb... Hi, David.
Is there something wrong?
Yeah, the phone just called me and told me it was a 1:15 when I asked at the time. That's what's wrong.
The phone?
The phone.
That phone over there?
The phone, yeah. It's not funny, David.
Okay, I'm sorry, Bob. Did it say who it was?
No, that's the point.
Yeah.
It didn't say, it said it wasn't anybody. It just said it was the phone. The phone itself was making a telephone call to me.
The phone?
The phone, yeah, the phone.
Bob, it was probably Oscar. You know how he loves to play those tricks, right?
That's it.
Yeah.
That's it, was Oscar. Wait till I get my hands on him. That's the kind of dumb joke he's always playing. Wait till I get my hands on that Oscar. He loves to do that. I can't take his joke.
Did you call?
Yes, Oscar. I want to know why you just called me on the telephone over here and told me that the time was 1:15, Oscar. I'm tired of those jokes, Oscar.
Hey, hold it, pal. I didn't have anything to do with that. I've been down at the dump with Bruno here all day, and we didn't call anybody, huh, Bruno?
Oh, sure you have, Oscar. Listen, you always like to play those kind of tricks on me. And to prove it, you're here, and for once the phone is not ringing. Mm. That proves, Oscar, that you are the one that made the phone call, right?
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Hey, look, the phone is ringing, and it isn't me. You better go answer it, pal. See you, Bright Eyes. Come on, Bruno.
Hello!
Hi, Bob. Me again, the phone.
Oh, terrific. Nice to hear from you, Mr. Phone. And what time is it now? 20 minutes to chocolate pudding, huh?
Hey, don't be like that. It was just a little joke. Now listen, I'll tell you the time for real if you want me to.
Oh, sure. Sure you will, Mr. Phone. Yeah, right.
Although, I mean it. No jokes this time, I promise.
All right, I'll give you one more chance, all right? No tricks. Why do I do this? All right, go ahead.
Hey, Bob.
Oh.
Another phone call?
Yeah.
Well, did it tell you the time?
Yeah.
What time was it?
It was 4:00.
Oh. Thanks, Bob. Forgetful Jones!
Hey, Big Bird! How are you, buddy?
No, not Big Bird. David. I'm David.
Oh, yeah. I forgot. Hi, Big David. Kid.
How you doing?
Well, I'm not too bad.
Oh, what can I do for you?
Wait, you see, it's about this here fruit. I can't remember what it is.
Well, maybe if we start thinking about little things, we can figure out what it is. Okay, first, what color was it?
One thing at a time. You're right about that, David.
Okay.
What color was it?
Color.
Yellow!
Yellow.
Yellow, just like the beautiful sun.
All right.
Yeah.
Okay, it's yellow. Now, tell me something. Did it have a peel?
Well, it was kind of cute. Yeah.
No, I didn't mean that. I mean, did it have a peel?
A peel. Oh, a peel. Right. You mean
a
like
peel.
A skin.
Skin.
Right.
Right.
Don't tell me. I know this one.
Okay.
I know this. Peel. Yes!
Yes. Okay, so now we got something going here.
Okay.
We've got.
Got yellow.
It's yellow.
Like the sun.
Right. And it's got a peel.
Got a peel. And it's kind of cute.
And it's kind of cute, right. I want to ask you a few other things.
Okay.
What shape was it? Do you remember? Come
what
on, concentrate.
Shape,
shape
was it?
Yeah.
Well, let me see. In my mind's eye, it was kind of long and skinny. Long and skinny.
Yellow.
With a peel.
With a peel. I got it.
You got it?
I got it.
Oh! A rutabaga! I knew it! I forgot it's a rutabaga!
No,
I haven't seen one for a long time, you see?
Hey.
What, huh?
Not a rutabaga.
What?
No.
No?
No. A banana.
Forgetful. A banana! I forgot.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Well, thanks a lot, David. So long.
Wait a minute. Come back.
What?
Now, isn't this what you came in here for, a banana?
Well, yeah, you see, except that I don't want the banana.
You don't want it?
No, I gotta go to the laundry.
What, the laundry?
Yeah.
I don't understand.
Well, you see, when I see a banana, that reminds me of my bandana. You know, the handkerchief around my neck. Yeah, and all my bandanas, they're dirty, and they're in the laundry. So when I see a banana, that reminds me to go and get them. So I'll see you later, Big David. Oh, by the way, you don't have a piece of fruit I might be able to eat on the way down, do you?
Hi, Bob.
Oh, hi, Simon. Long time no see.
Yeah, say, you were kind of just staring off into space. Is everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine, Simon. I was just thinking about home, you know, back in the farm where I grew up.
Oh, I didn't know you grew up on a farm.
Oh, yeah, it was terrific, Simon. Sometimes I miss it a lot.
Hmm.
You know, when I sit here and it's quiet like this in the evening, I can just, I can remember every little thing about that farm, Simon.
Yeah?
The smells of a field of, you know, fresh mown hay and on all the animals and the sounds they used to make.
Yeah.
It's terrific.
Hmm.
I just had a thought. Simon, you're great at making sounds. Would you help me remember some of those farm sounds?
Oh, I'd love to, Bob.
All right. I remember the way we woke up every day when the sun came peeping up at crack of dawn. A cocky rooster or two would go on the Indiana farm where I was born. Wanna do some more, Simon?
Oh, sure.
Before hooking up the plow, I'd go out and milk the cow. She would ring her old cowbell and toss her horn. And I'm telling you true, there's no sound as sweet as on the Indiana farm where I was born. Now you're really out of luck if there's no or no where you live. And I'm always thinking back to that. They're the nicest sounds that nature has to give. Or the honk honk of the geese breaks the quiet of the peace, and the sheep goes when he is shorn. And I recall a plaintive note of a bleating billy goat on the Indiana farm where I was born. Please take me back to to the Indiana farm where I was born. Where I was born. It's nice, isn't it?
Very nice, Bob.
You know, Simon, I really want to thank you for helping me remember all the sounds in the farm where I grew up.
Oh, no problem, Bob. I enjoyed it, too.
That was terrific. Hey, listen, since it's quiet out here and the sun has gone down, could you help me remember some of the sounds at nighttime on the farm?
Sure.
Like, there used to be a lot of crickets chirping out in the fields. Yeah. And I had a great dog, a border collie that used to run around the barn, barking. And my brother used to play harmonica out in the porch sometimes. Yeah, that's nice, Simon. Gee, thanks a lot. That was terrific.
Oh, my pleasure, Bob. But I really have to run or I'll miss my bus.
Yeah, I understand, Simon. Well, thanks very much. Can we do it again sometime?
Oh, I'd love to.
Great.
Good night.
Good night. See you later.
Good night, Bob.
Oh, good night, David. See you tomorrow.
Okay.
What was great remembering all those sounds at nighttime on the farm? The crickets, and the dogs barking, harmonica playing, telephone ringing. Telephone ringing! It's that nutty telephone again. Olivia, telephone call! Olivia? David, are you still there? David, phone call! Oh, they're all gone. I'm the only one here. I better go answer it. If it's that same person again. Hello?
Hey, Bob, you're still up. Terrific.
Yeah, this is Bob. Who is this?
Well, it's me again, your friendly neighborhood telephone.
Listen, I'm still angry at you for those gongs in my ear a little while ago.
Oh, gee, I'm sorry. It won't happen again, I promise.
Yeah, well, okay, fine. Thanks very much. Good night now.
Oh, no, wait. You forgot something.
What?
You forgot to tell everybody that Sesame Street has been brought to them today by the letter...
U.
Good boy. And by the letter...
W.
Right again. And by the number...
4.
Right on all counts. You're a winner, Bob. Listen, go upstairs and get some sleep.
Yeah.
I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Yeah. No, not tomorrow. I don't want to hear from you tomorrow, all right? Just good night.
Good night, okay? Bob. Sweet dreams.
No, listen, please, don't call me. Hello?
Sesame Street is the production of the Children's Television Workshop.